When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden be, and I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up.
Good morning. Good morning to you all. I am Pastor Patrick Taylor of Bethel Church. I greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. Today, I am happy you are having a Sunday like this in the Netherlands called the Gambia Sunday. I'm so happy that you are celebrating the Gambia and you are helping the Gambia. Today I want to say thank you to the Main Street Church for the support and help that you have been given and that you continue to give. I want you to know that the school is halfway completed, and we are trusting God to complete the top floor. One of our major problems is the road. People come to church, people come to school, but the road is not good. And there are a lot of poor people around this place. You can see the road. You can see how bad the road is. And the people here cannot make the road because they are poor. When the rain comes, nobody comes to school, nobody comes to church.
Good morning, she's still at the head of the school. We want to say thank you to the Netherlands and the Rainbow Foundation for all the help that you have given us. We have enough students and the space is now small. And we ask that by the grace of God that you will help us to be able to finish the school, because presently we have more than 200 kids and we have about 50 that are on scholarship. And so we are asking that you help us to be able to finish up what you have started. Make the children to have water to drink, but it's not safe. So we are trying all of these things to be able to get water for the children. But we are praying for you. We believe that God is going to bless you for all of the good work that we are doing in Gambia. We are partners with you and we are praying that God will bless you. Thank you very much for all that you have done, Mr. Wim, Lini, and the entire Rainbow Foundation. We want to say thank you to the church for everything that you have done for us. Thank you.
I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Today we are here to open and dedicate the Bethel Royal Academy Primary School.
I stand here today on behalf of the board as a very proud man of what we have achieved. A proud person for this, our new school building.
In the Netherlands, we start for collecting money for building this school. And a lot of people were helping us, also our church. We hope that this education will help you for a better development here in the Gambia.
God is so good.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah!
Wow!
1, 2, 3.
Wow! Wow!
We open now the battle school, and it is what also Yamaseta said, with God all things are possible. To God be the glory, and all the names from the founders and the rainbow for Gambia.
They are really in need. They need to be educated. Some of them have parents who cannot afford. Some of them have parents. Some of the parents are dead.
Yeah.
And when the girls is sitting, they are getting pregnant and getting more children.
Yeah.
And then they have more problems.
If we don't sacrifice to educate them now, we don't have a future. And I think if we build a school, educate the young ones, the new generation will be there.
That you did.